can't believe it, man. Rampage was great. But here's the thing, guys. Here's the thing. The triggering nonsense. Why isn't the movie rated R? I don't understand, okay? What the fuck? I mean, literally, they had dirty humor, violence, extreme blood and gore, and it was still PG-13. What the fuck is wrong with you, Hollywood?